was 17. I bought a Coke and some gasoline. And I drove out to the county fair. When I saw her for the first time, she was standing there in the ticket line. It all started right then and there. Oh, a sailor scout made a perfect sunset. And that's a day I'll never forget. I had a barbecue stand on my white t-shirt. She was killing me in that mini skirt. Skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. She had a suntan line, red lipstick. Worked so hard with that first kiss. And a heart broke again. Something like that. Southbound plane, I was headed down to New Orleans to meet some friends of mine for Mardi Gras. When I heard a voice from the past coming from a few rows back, and when I looked, I couldn't believe just what I saw. She said, I bet you don't remember me, and I said, only every other memory. I had a barbecue stand on my white t-shirt.
Where the good Lord's best, born out. Good evening, how are you? First off, thank you for having us here. We appreciate it, come to our party and all. Inviting us to your party. How about a big hand for Miss Dina Carter and her band? They do a big fan, they do a great job. I'd like to thank Bud Light for putting us out on the road this year and keeping us all happy. This is my band, the Dance Hall Doctors. My name's Tim McGraw. Have a good time.
Trying to make a life anywhere else. You came walking up to
just to see you smile. Doing some songs tonight off our new album called A Place in the Sun. We're going to be doing some songs that are a little older than that, too. But this next song is off our new album. It's one of my favorites on the album. It was written by a great friend of mine, a great artist, a great songwriter, Mr. Mark Colley. He wrote this for the album, and I hope you like it as much as I do. It's called Carry On.
Makes us strong. very good year. It was a very good year for small town girls and soft summer nights. We'd hide from the lights on the village green. When I was 17,
she's gone.
wasn't looking for that in it. Here's another song off the new album. Let us know if you like it. just outside of Flagstaff, motor blue on her coupe de ville. Just in time, she saw a sign, there was a Texaco waiting at the bottom of the hill. And she said, somebody must be praying.
Yeah.
it more than just her lipstick when she walked out. Her memory keeps haunting me, that's why I'm hunting you down. It's been a long time since our lips met. You've always been good at helping me forget. I'll regret it in the morning, but that's not stopping me now. Senorita, Margarita, I'm as lonesome as a man can be. I still love her, I still need her. I'm just hoping right there to save me. Let me see how much I have. We'll be right back. father, Mr. Tug McGraw, whose birthday was Tuesday. And my stepmother, Diane McGraw, whose birthday is Saturday. Right? Saturday, right? 23. Gosh, that's great. And our fiddle player, Dino, whose birthday is today. So stand here.
Happy birthday.
Baseball fans out there. Also, Mr. Larry Christensen's over here, right here. Come on, LC. Mr. Spaghetti Arm. No, I'm just kidding, man. Mr. Larry Christensen.
Yeah.
Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing, and he was 8 years old. Little girl came through the front gate holding a fishing pole.
Some people call me the space cowboy. keep on talking about me, mama. Well, they say I'm a doing you wrong. You should. touching my skin. I'm asking you to do what you've been doing all over again. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. Don't think I can keep it all in. I just gotta let you know what it is that won't let me go. It's your love. Just does something to me. It sends a shot right through me. I can't get it now. If you wonder, I just fell under. Your love, better than I was, and more than I am, and all of this happened. Just does something to me. It sends a shock right through.